Warning, some viewers may find the following video disturbing and retarded.
You can execute me over there.
I think I shouldn't be the interviewer since I'm British. It makes sense to be a full American to say.
It just makes it better.
I think we're gonna die either way, to be honest with you. We should just lay down arms.
It's
kind of inevitable, to be honest with you.
Everybody get your weapons ready. We gotta make this
a I think we should go take me to MOB and then
news crew, get ready, record this while you can, thank you.
Wait, do not do it!
For China!
Good work.
Well, that was official.
They tried, but they didn't succeed. Damn.
What the God, fuck?
They got blown fucking away, holy shit!
God.
There's a man down right there.
That does not sound good.
Shit.
Remember, if we do see Viet Cong, our goal is not to shoot them.
Yep, understood.
I think that might be our, continue down the road. We're gonna follow behind you on the registry line now. Come on, boys, follow me. Magic, follow me, my brother. All the way over here.
As you can see, a good VC is
Did
a dead
VC.
Into
that, my friend? Don't move any forward.
Oh my
God.
For Fortnite experience, what's it like being out here on the frontlines?
Say a Fortnite experience? I don't have a Fortnite experience.
Frontline experience. What's it like being out here on the frontlines?
What the fuck is his accent? He fucking
around. To be honest, I can translate to guys. I can translate. Guys, listen. I can translate.
Like AK from China.
Alright, guys, so what's the jig? What's going on? What's the interview about? What's it like being on the front lines?
Fucking British people stabbing each other. Would you say that's good questions? I'm very hungry.
Is that your friend over there?
It is our friend over there just watching, that's all.
Have you got any rations?
Nah, no rations for you apart from Royce Plus for us.
Listen,
I got a question for you. What motivated you to enlist in the military?
To be honest, I just like the look of the rice hats and the scarves.
The fuck?
I like that as well, just randomly. Cameraman, are we live?
Stop shooting! Stop shooting! Stop shooting! Stop shooting! God damn it!
Oh, okay.
Okay, I've got another question. Can you share a particularly memorable Can you share a particularly memorable or challenging experience from your time here?
Probably dealing with you guys, I'm not gonna lie. You know, I seem to get shot quite a lot. But somehow, I'm still alive.
You bleeding? You wanna bandage yourself?
Yeah. Well, thank you, gun sir.
Hey, Via Colin, come here.
Hold on, mini bandage.
I got you. Everybody, don't make
it. We are on camera! Why you come down here and attack us around I?
That was other edgy guy that didn't get the memo. I can't bandage you,
not
so here
bad.
You go,
it's
have medical supply.
So good. Thank you.
You're so kind. Okay, I come here.
What the
kind
GI?
Okay, everybody, infantry, get into the vehicle,
translate.
We'll take it off.
Let me translate.
That's a vehicle my mother gave to me!
You don't need it anymore, don't worry.
If you like. I like that my arms.
Goddamn Russian engineering can't even make it
please
up a fucking hill.
That is not, we got that from China!
I like down my arms and you can escort.
Weaker's coming, another weaker's coming.
Okay, new screw, go on the road, new screw. Everybody follow up on me, directly behind me. Make a not make a line, but make a firing line along the tree line so we can get a good view of the road.
Mm-hmm.
You're dark, go over here, brother. Come on. Get your rifle out, get behind me to my left. Is that a bush you're in right there? Stay in that one. I'll show you where to go, okay? Get in the bush right
here. Chinese Communist Party number one! CCP number one! What a row! What are you guys doing?
No, we're here to interview the people
you're
amongst
fucking
you.
Fucking English, you fucking stabber people! You cannot interview people when you stab me!
Yeah, I'm English,
I can translate your questions for you. I'm the translator.
There's a Ross camp.
What the hell? The people in the woods next
to you? Listen. I got a question. I'll talk to you since you comply. Listen.
Okay.
I got a question. Are there efforts being made?
Not come out of nowhere?
Huh?
I know your foreign squad's around here somewhere.
Yeah?
Listen to this. This is cool them off. Kill like the kiddies ever got us, it's fun. We'll take it to the little bush over there and we'll do you a little favour since I know you've been.
He's doing you a favour.
Well,
he's
we're just here for interview, they're just there for peacekeeping.
He stroke your meat long time. And then the people in the bushes,
that,
you come
Bob.
Over there and they're like, oh my god, they're in the bushes. Bob, what are you doing? Bob, there are people in the bushes and
this is MOC News. Listen, we're American bitches. So you're gonna listen here, okay?
You shut up.
No, listen, you fucking chick. Do it!
Come on!
Oh, my leg! My leg! I also need help!
We're a little bit late, dude. We're a little bit late. I'm sorry. We saw what was going on, and fuck. Are you okay?
Yeah. Fuck,
they
got me good,
shit.
Bro.
How the fuck did you live that?
I have no idea.
I seen them pull the grenade, and I told everybody to fucking engage.
Damn, bro.
Where's the mic? Come on, we're going. Everybody, come on. Everybody, fall back to the bush.
I'm away.
Where's the microphone?
Damn.
I got the mic.
Woo!
That was a nice interview.
Mr. Bombastic! We're all just a bombastic, romantic, fantastical lover. Shaggy!
fall over, fall over. Mm. I'm Mr. Lover, lover, fall over, girl. Mr. Lover, lover, fall over. Mm. I'm Mr. Lover, lover. She call me Mr. Bombastic, tell me fantastic. Touch me on me box, she says I'm Mr. Romantic. Call me fantastic, touch me on me box, she says I'm Mr.
Remember what I said about walking through shit. Try to avoid the evergreen bushes on the ground. Only walk through ferns if you can.
Do you lost your shoes?
I took them off.
Oh, nice. Fucking stealthy bastard.
You come left over there.
Hiroshi!
Put your weapons down, goddammit! Put those fucking weapons down!
Drop the fucking gun! Drop the fucking
gun! Drop
the shit!
Weapon.
Drop the shit!
Drop your fucking weapon! Drop your fucking weapon right now!
Walter Cronkite reporting to you live from the front lines in Vietnam with, let me check my notes here, Charlie Company 3rd Platoon, D Company 2nd Platoon, and D Company 1st and 2nd and 3rd Platoon. Is there anything you guys would like to say to the folks back home?
I'm from Buenos Aires and I say kill them all.
Well, I'll miss my mom.
You know, if anything, we should tell them about our current mission.
Tell us what we're doing here.
Currently, what we're doing is we're going behind the Viet Cong enemy lines, or behind where they think we're where we shouldn't be, and we're placing mines on their fucking main access points. Like, ta-da, right here. I will show you what the mine does to a human being. So, if a vehicle is going across a mine, it will do this.
He dead! Welcome boy, he dead.
This is Walter Cronkite signing off from the front lines of Vietnam. Cronkite reporting to you live from the front lines at the ever-growing escalation in South Vietnam. I'm embedded here with Delta Company 3rd Platoon and Charlie Company 2nd Platoon as we cross this footbridge to make a push into Sa Pa. This is Walter Cronkite reporting to you live outside of Can Thin Military Base as we receive air support so Delta Company 2nd Platoon can move in on foot to hopefully take back the objective. I lost my microphone. There it is. As you can see, there's a lot of machine gun fire, both returning and receiving fire. Oh my god! This is Walter Cronkite reporting back in from Can Thin as we've moved in a little bit closer after the helicopters have been pounding the area for the last few minutes. As you can see right in front of us, there is a Viet Cong. Oh, he is rocketing the helicopters as they're both engaging different ground targets. We're going to stay hidden here and just try to stay out of the way. Is that a downed? I think we have a downed GI out there. Right behind me, you can see two dead NVA soldiers as our GIs are moving in to take the objective. get out of here. We're taking fire. Helicopter crew is taking heavy fire. Camera crew. News crew. We're having to hide as we believe we've been spotted by the NVA forces. Helicopter's coming back in for another run. We are currently losing this objective. Stand by. We're in the south part of the southern part of the objective, south of the road. I'm gonna be looking for these rice fields. Because he's slow. Pickles, man, right here, land. Get in. Holy fuck. Good capture. We're running away as we try to get away from the NVA to prevent capture and or death. As you can see behind me, the helicopter that was about to rescue us had just crashed, and then it was rocketed by multiple NVA soldiers. We're currently running as fast as we can away. When you respawn, you want to just grab a helicopter, come get us. This is fucking intense. This is Walter Cronkite reporting to you live from Can Thin. We have just witnessed a counterattack from the NVA after we captured the point. It would appear that we have successfully taken it back. There seems to be more friendly units in the center than enemy at the moment. We're going to try to get closer and assess the situation. Just going to jump back in here on a quick update. It looks like we just lost the point as we were shooting this. It is now under enemy control and we are currently losing the war. This is Walter Cronkite reporting to you live from Vietnam outside of Can Thin military base as it was just retook by the NVA and the VC.
Run. We need to pick up immediately.
This is Walter Cronkite reporting to you live from Vietnam outside of Can Thin after we were just spotted by the NVA. We are currently running away from them to try to evade them so we can get picked up by hopefully a helicopter. Right now it's just us. We can't see any other friendlies around us. Yep, completely by ourselves. We've been instructed to make it to a landing zone. We're going to try to make it there as quick as we can. Okay, let's go. All right, we got it. We're going. This is Walter Cronkite reporting to you from Can Thin. We're currently waiting at our landing zone as our escape vehicle is making its way in. As you can see behind me, he's doing flips and shit, and he's coming in. We're gonna get the fuck out of here.
To dying, and we cannot. I don't think we can save this gear.
Amen, brother. You know, at least you made it through a whole match without dying.
It's true.
You survived some pretty crazy shit, and you had some pretty fucking awesome moments in one match. You gotta admit, that's pretty dope.
It was dope as fuck. Hey, do you have a moment? Would you like to give us an interview? I'm Walter Cronkite with MOC News. Hi, my name is Walter Cronkite. I'm with MOC News. I was wondering if you'd like to give us an interview in regards to your experience in the Vietnam War. Hello, sir. This is Walter Cronkite reporting from Vietnam. As you can see, many soldiers have been left speechless after the horrible things they have witnessed over their deployment. Oh, hello. Hi, yes, sir. My name is Walter Cronkite, and with MOC News, just wondering if you'd like to give us a segment in your interview here in Vietnam. Tell us your name and where you're from.
My name's Andrew. I'm from California. They call me Roach, but I'm just a truck driver.
And how long have you been here in Nam, sir?
Three tours.
Three tours. And would you say you've been enjoying it so far?
No.
As you can see here, Vietnam War, not enjoyable thus far. Thank you for your time, sir, and God bless.
I'm gonna go eat something.
Hi, homie. Oh, shit, I didn't get a chance to roll an out.
Oh, hey, did see you there. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. You won't regret it.